You know, I think that's a great idea and something that I sometimes recommend to my patients. If you're seeing your neurologist only once in a while, once every few months, it can be hard to remember all the symptoms that you've had during that time and try to summarize it for your physician. So keeping a log and something that you can refer to during your appointment is a great idea.